Hey guys, this is Ryze. Well, today, this is just a montage of Firefall. So, I hope you guys like the little montage that I've made. So, enjoy. See ya.
Yesterday my life was filled with rain. Sunny, you smiled at me and really eased the pain.
Yeah.
Now the dark days are gone and the bright days are here.
Come on, man.
My sunny side shines.
Not the same old shit. I've been living steady, wobbling on the edge, chasing life around in circles, trying to decompress my head. I feel it get intense. Choose to break my bread and spread it round. Take my every single thought into this pen and jot it down, cause it's the truth to me. You should see it's all that ever held. Held my shadow world together when I knocked it off the shelf into the blackness. Tripping over broken hearts and homes and getting close enough to turn that kid inside of me to stone. And I'll admit it, cause I was never taught to give it up. Sailed an ocean full of drug addicted, misencouraged blood without a paddle. It took a lot of faith to fight my battles and tackle a couple habits I never thought that I'd have to, but did. Bottle the water under the bridge and toss another written page of my history to the wind when it blows, cause all this disaster has led me home and left a lot of room for me to learn to grow. Yeah, you are not alone.
Grab hold of yourself, I know what it's like to get blown away. I know you dug your dirt and you dug your graves, and it feels like it won't be safe. I say grab hold yourself and face those days when you feel like it always rains. I've seen the sunny side of hell, which I never thought I'd find for myself. Never thought I'd find for myself.
Not your same old song. I've been writing on a mirror with a razor blade and chased away the devil in my brain that played me like a spade. Cause day to day, painted jaded faith issues, a shaded gray and coward. Hid behind emotion just to play it safe upon. Slowly turning victim to my wrongs. I had to wake up all alone to finally figure out my wants. In a house of haunted love, the past will keep me warned and explain me. Even if you're listening through the storm, I found a purpose. And if you heard this, then sit it down. Pick its brain until it opens up and redirects the sound and conductor. Frozen thunder rumbling through the ground with a perfect little twist of that suited armor and crown you created. Built for denying it, hiding the cuts and bruises due to the self-inflicted bone crushing anxiety. I'm with you, so understand that all of this within you has chiseled you a flower out of stone. Yeah, you are not alone.
Grab hold of yourself, I know what it's like to get blown away. I know you dug your dirt and you dug your graves, and it feels like you won't be safe. I say grab hold yourself and face those days where you feel like it always rains. I've seen the sunny side of hell, which I never thought I'd find for myself. Never thought I'd find for myself.
Change. Yeah. I spent the last 2 months of my life feeling sorry about myself. But on the real, you know you got that life if you got friends and good health. Doctors say I got a heart condition, now fuck that, I got too much heart. When I heard that shit, I swear I saw my whole world fall apart. I lost my mind around the time me and my ex split. Truth is I was selfish, and I hate the way it panned out, but I deserved it. Gotta lose yourself to find yourself, get better, not bitter. Sure, I get pussy, but you know that one good one is worth the whole litter. Yeah, not afraid to admit that I've been scared of shit. But will I ever blow up or just fade right into the darkness? Feeling hopeless as fuck, praying it's never the latter. But you know certainty's never with the profession of a rapper. They can love you now, shit, they'll probably hate you tomorrow. That's why you'll never find another rapper that's working harder. Been in New York for 2 months and I barely sleep in my bed. They say that sleep's a cousin of death, so fuck it, I'ma sleep when I'm dead. I said that I was on the road, life is precious, that shit ain't no joke. But people come, they go, friends they turn to foes, good girls turn to hoes. All because my bank account just got a couple extra O's. Yeah, I heard that hoodie diss wasn't even that piss. Cause you know jealousy and envy just a trait for a bitch. I never care about another rapper, I'm focused on me. And all that diss and shit, it really just exploits the insecurity. So fuck all that respect, grew up on hand-me-down clothes. What's the worth of an opinion when you spend your life broke? Keep saying how I'm gonna blow, most people say that I won't. Shit, if you hate me, that's gravy, I know a lot more that don't. My mama told me don't ever settle, the world could be yours. So I spent the last